Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Factology. The vada pav is believed to have been invented in 1966 by a Mumbaikar, Ashok Vaidya, who opened the first vada pav stall opposite the Dadar train station. Hrithik's official surname is Nagrath and not Roshan. 1084 females per 1000 males. Kerala is the only state in India which has more females than males. The largest film studio complex in the world is Ramoji Film City, which is located in Hyderabad, India. Sunny Leone is the second most searched Bollywood actress of 2020 till now, with more than 31 lakh searches online. It is illegal for a child in India to neglect their parents after their retirement. Bahubali: The Beginning is the only non-English film to be played at Royal Albert Hall in London ever since its inauguration 148 years ago. The 17th century's Maratha Emperor Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj is considered as the father of the Indian Navy. The name of city Mumbai was derived from Mumba Devi. India is the world's largest milk producer with 22% of global production, followed by the United States of America, China, Pakistan, and Brazil. The only cricketer to play Test cricket for India and England is Saif Ali Khan's grandfather, Iftikhar Ali Khan Pathodi. According to the Indian Aircraft Act 1934, it is illegal in India to fly a kite without a permit. India is the only country in the world that uses MRP on its products. The game of Ludo, Pachisi, was originated in India by the 6th century. Did you know that Indians have largest friend circle in the world? Tag your squad in the comment section. Before the 18th century, India was one of the richest countries in the world. Nashe Se Chadh Gayi is the first Indian Hindi song which has crossed 300 million views on YouTube. Virat Kohli breaks Sachin Tendulkar's record for fastest 120,000 runs in ODI cricket. India ranks first for having largest number of vegetarians according to the 2006 Hindu CNN-IBN State of the Nation survey. 31% of the Indians are vegetarian, while another 9% also consume eggs over vegetarian. Banyan tree is the national tree of India. In 1994, Sushmita Sen won the Miss Universe title and became the first Indian woman ever to win the Miss Universe crown. India has more people using the internet than the entire population of the US. While shooting for the film Ravan in Mumbai, Russian President Dmitry Medvedev visited Yash Raj Studios to watch Shah Rukh Khan at work. Delhi has the largest wholesale market of fruits and vegetables in Asia. India becomes first nation to be awarded Blue Flag certification for 8 beaches in a single attempt. RBI runs a monetary museum in the premises of the Mumbai head office. Jyoti Amge is an Indian woman notable for being the world's smallest living woman according to the Guinness World Record on 16 December 2011. With the area of 45,674 square kilometer, Kutch is the largest district in India. Howrah station is one of the busiest railway stations with 23 platforms and 26 tracks. India is the world's biggest producer and consumer of mangoes. India's first ever train ran between Mumbai and Thane. Hindi is not the national language of India. However, there are more than 20 official languages in India. India has more mosques than any other nation in the world. This is the signature of Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, Mahatma Gandhi. Raj Kapoor's Mera Naam Joker was the first Hindi movie to have not one but two intervals. Wikipedia lists nearly 200 types of Indian deserts. Developed in 1972, Navi Mumbai, a planned satellite township of Mumbai, is the largest planned township on the planet. Kerala is the least corrupt Indian state as per Transparency International survey. Around 100 million years ago, India was an island. Between July and September 2001, blood red rain was pouring from the skies in Idukki, Kerala. J.R.D. Tata was India's first licensed pilot and founder of the country's first commercial airline company, Tata Airlines, in 1932. Tata Airlines later renamed as Air India in 1946. India is one of six countries that launches satellites. Second highest suspension bridge in Asia is located in Sikkim, named as the Singshor Bridge. Kibul Lanjaw National Park in the Bishnupur district of the state of Manipur in India is the only floating national park in the world. India has home to 12% of the world's bird species. The world's largest family is said to be from Bakatwang, India, where father Ziona Channa has 94 children, followed by 39 different wives. Bandra Worli Sea Link in Mumbai has steel wires equal to Earth circumference. India's Go Air airline only hires female flight attendants because they are lighter, so they save up to US$500,000 per year in fuel. Bear Grylls wanted to join the Indian Army after getting out of school. Dharmender Singh from Meerut, Uttar Pradesh is the tallest man living in India. He is 8 feet 1 inch tall and 34 years old. India has all religions in the world. In 16th century Mughal India, during the reign of Akbar, the first prefabricated and movable structures were invented. Delhi and New Delhi are two different places. New Delhi is a capital city. The Meenakshi Temple in Chennai, India is believed to be 2,500 years old. Largest film industry of the world is in India. Bollywood produces more movies per year than any other film industry in the world. Kerala is the highest liquor consuming state in India. Tamil Nadu does not have wheat cultivation and hence the staple food is rice and not chapatis. The Kerala state was declared one of the 10 paradises of the world by National Geographic. Indian Army never initiated the first attack in any warfare. India is world's fourth largest natural rubber producer country, of which Kerala accounts more than 91%. Firoz Shah Kotla in Delhi is the second oldest international cricket stadium after Eden Gardens in Kolkata. According to a survey, 10,500 people die in Delhi due to pollution. India's largest and only international standard theme park, Adlabs Imagica, is in Khopoli near Mumbai. Central Park Kharghar in Navi Mumbai is the largest park in Asia and the third largest in the world. India has the largest number of post offices in the world. India's first rocket was brought on cycle and a satellite on bullock cart. Operation Rahat 2013 was one of the biggest civilian rescue operations ever carried out in the world. Indian cuisine may be the oldest continuously prepared cuisine in known human history. The Azhimala Naval Academy in Kerala is the largest naval academy in Asia. Delhi has one of the weirdest museums in the country, that is Sulabh International Museum of Toilets, an entire museum dedicated to showcasing the various toilets used from ancestral times till today in different cities. Only for India, KFC had to introduce a vegetarian menu. India has the largest population of tigers. Over half of the world's tiger population is in India and it's growing. India has banned all captive dolphins, stating that dolphins should be viewed of non-human persons. In September 2009, India's ISRO Chandrayaan 1, using its moon mineralogy mapper, detected water on the moon for the first time. India has the world's largest school in terms of students. The City Montessori School in Lucknow has more than 45,000 students. The India-Pakistan World Cup semi-final match in Mohali drew 150 million viewers worldwide. Takshashila is said to be the first ever university in the world. It started around 700 BC. Until 1896, India was the only source of diamonds in the world. Martial arts was first created in India. The NH7 is the longest national highway in India with a length of 2,369 kilometers running from Varanasi to Kanyakumari. India is among the top 5 countries with most official holidays. This is because of the large number of festivals we have. Chennai ranks 2 in the most number of cinema theatres in India, also has the cheapest ticket price in India. India has the second largest pool of scientists and engineers in the world. India's varied climate zones support about 65,000 known animal species. India's economy has nearly increased 6 times in size in less than 20 years. Jews and Christians have lived continuously in India since 200 BC and 52 AD respectively. The Indian rhinoceros is the biggest in the world. They are found at Assam and at the Indo-Nepal border. The IPL is the most attended cricket league in the world and ranks 6th among all sports leagues. After independence, 560 princely states became a part of the Indian Union. With so much of writing, the Indian Constitution is the longest of any sovereign country in the world. Concept of buttons was invented by India. Chennai-Nashri Tunnel, also known as Patni Top Tunnel, is India's longest road tunnel with a length of 9.28 km and also it's the first tunnel in the country with a fully integrated tunnel control system. Rabindranath Tagore also wrote national anthem for Bangladesh. India's Taj Hotel is India's first building to get a trademark. The building is as important as Eiffel Tower, Sydney Opera House, Empire State. Delhi has 13th largest metro rail network in the world. The Karnataka Khadi Gram Udyog Samyukta Sangh is the only authorized unit in India to manufacture and supply the Indian flag. India is the first country in the world to have succeeded in putting a probe into Mars orbit in the very first attempt. India is fast becoming the manpower capital of the world. Half of the world's outsourced IT services come from India, amounting to a $47 billion industry. The 2010 Commonwealth Games held in India is the most expensive, which hasn't beaten by any country yet. Indians read 10 hours and 42 minutes per week on average, highest for any country in the world. Goa was not a part of independent India till 1961. It used to be a Portuguese state. Bangalore is a word in Oxford Dictionary which came up after heavy outsourcing to India took the world by storm. The Red Fort used to be white in color until it started to fade away and Britishers painted it red. Proving our undying love for cinema, India sold more than 3.2 billion tickets every year. This makes India a bigger movie market than America and Canada combined. During WWII, India produced the largest volunteer army in the world history. There are 1.2 million tons of mangoes grow in India every year. Indian Railways is the largest employer on the planet with more than 14 lakhs employees. India produces a staggering 4,700 newspapers daily in over 300 languages plus 39,000 journals and weeklies. Ranjit Singh Desali of Barshi Solapur gets the coveted $1 million Global Teacher Award. He is the first Indian to receive this honor. Bollywood is the world's largest film industry, followed by Nigeria's Nollywood and Hollywood. The Himalayas have 9 out of 10 of the world's highest peaks. India has been producing sugar since ancient times. People in the Indian subcontinent were the first to discover the use of sugarcane and its properties in medicine and food. India contributed about 32% to the world economy until Britishers came. India is one of the only three countries that make supercomputers. The US and Japan are the other two. This was how the Taj Mahal was covered with a scaffold during World War II to make it look like a stockpile of bamboo and misguide any enemy bombers. India has the fastest growing telecom market and the lowest call rates in the world. Tatya Rao Lahane from Latur, Maharashtra is an ophthalmologist who set a world record with more than 162,000 cataract surgeries done. He was awarded Padma Shri Award in 2008. The Tehri Dam is the highest dam in India and one of the highest in the world. It is a multi-purpose rock and earth-fill embankment dam on the Bhagirathi River near Tehri in Uttarakhand, India. Brihadeshwar Temple is the first complete granite temple in the world. Around 60,000 tons of granite is said to be used to build the temple. An Indian barber from Varanasi has a very unique process for cutting his client's hair. Instead of holding the scissors in one hand and a comb in the other, as is standard, Ansar Ahmed places the handles of the scissors in his mouth. This 30-year-old man from Karnataka only eats mud, rocks, and bricks instead of food. The man has been gobbling up at least 3 kilos of bricks, gravel, and mud every day. Did you ever know that the largest wall after the Great Wall of China is in India? Yes, the second largest wall is in Kumbhalgarh, Rajasthan. It's the wall around the Kumbhalgarh Fort built in the course of 15th century. Bhangar Fort is the most haunted place in Rajasthan, India. It is located on the border of the Sariska Reserve in the Aravali range of hills in Alwar district of Rajasthan. The rupee symbol was designed in 2010 by designer D. Uday Kumar. The symbol is a combination of the Devanagari and Latin script for letter Ra. The parallel line gives the symbol a look of the Indian tricolor. In Shivapur, Pune, Maharashtra, there's a famous levitating stone weighing around 200 kgs. The interesting fact about the stone is if 11 people touch their finger to the stone and shout the name Kamar Ali Darvish, the stone flies up in the air. Raj Mohan Nair from Kerala is called the Electric Man. He can have high voltage electricity flow through him and feel no impact of it. If such a thing were happening to someone else, he would die instantly from complete organ failure. Did you know that India does not have a national game? We have read in our textbooks that hockey is the national game of India. But to a sudden surprise, hockey is not the national game of India. In an RTI reply, the centre said that there is no national game of India, revealed by Union Ministry of Youth Affairs in a recent RTI filled by a 10-year-old girl. For more such facts, subscribe to our channel.